When the evolutionists first found the Coelacanth fossils, they claimed, on the basis of the bony structure in its fins, that it was an intermediate life form between fish and reptiles. However, the discovery of a living Coelacanth, previously thought to be extinct in South Africa, instantly refuted this evolutionist theory. The Coelacanth was not an intermediate form, but a bottom-dwelling fish perfect in all respects.